and a question about your future. There are also many questions about your transfer to Real Madrid. So what can you say about your future? Is it possible now after Zidane resigned his contract with Real Madrid?
No, I guess I don't think about that transfer. I feel very well and very good in Munich. I have contract till 2021, so we have many goals for the next season, and I want to be with here.
And so, two words about the new coach after Jupp Heynckes, Bayern signed new coach. What can you say about him? Have you already contacted to him or something?
Yeah, well, we had one. We talked to each other through the telephone once. It was very positive, very good. I'm really looking forward to be in the preseason with him, and I will try my best that we can reach our goals.